Friday fix time, brain training, really important on the golf course. You could get yourself, your body and your mind in the right state of mind to hit the golf shot the best way. Your glove will help you an awful lot. How you put it on, how you take it off. You're going to hit the drive, do it purposefully. Really see that you get the glove going on firmly, quite hard like that. Get yourself up to the ball. Your brain has now decided it's going to be quite a purposeful strike of the golf ball. When you get close to the green, you're going to obviously going to use the putter, and this time you take the glove off slowly. You create a completely different brain feel. You're getting yourself in the right state of mind to go up onto the green and make a much, much slower swing of the club. So use the glove, brain train, get yourself in the right state of mind. That's the Friday fix.